Hey YouTube, I'm Diamond. Back again with another review. As you can see behind me, I have this awesome invention. Like, I wish I had thought of it first. Like, it is just so cool to me. Okay, so as you know, I'm in the military, and this thing is gonna be amazing out there in the field. So this is a privacy pop. Inside of my privacy pop, I have my actual cot. I am 5'4", you know, give or take a couple inches, but I'm 5'4", and this thing is like so amazing. Like, I cannot get over how amazing it is. Like, it gives you privacy, and it provides like your own personal space, also like your little secluded area. So I'm inside of it with my cot, and I have no issues. I can even stand up in here if I wanted to. I could stand up and, you know, change or do what I gotta do or whatever. You know, I could have my rucksack up under here. It could also be good for camping. But I could have my rucksack right here. I could have my duffel bags over here. And it's just amazing. I know I showed you guys the mosquito net tent. But I actually used it. And I would prefer to have this. Just because it's bigger, it's more space to move around. Because the actual... the mosquito net tent, like, it was just, you know, on top of my cot, so I didn't have a lot of space to move around. I mean, I could move around, but it's just not as much space as this, and it's not as compact and easy. It's so easy to put together. Like, as soon as I took it out of the box, it was like no hassle at all. Within 5 minutes, it was set up. So it has these drawstrings. Well, not drawstrings. It has these little snap things here to break. These little snap. I don't have any thumbnails, so that's the only reason why it was kind of hard. My thumbnails broke. But yeah, it has a zipper on the inside and on the outside, so you can zip it up. And like I said, I am so amazed by this product, like how easy it was to set up, because that was the issue I was having with the actual mosquito net tent. Like, it was hard to set up, but all I had to do was, and I'm going to show you guys how to tear it down, and you can see how easy it is to put it back together. So, and it has two little windows on each side that have like the mosquito net behind it, so you'll be able to get a little breeze. So I'm going to take my cot out of here and tear down the actual privacy pop. And what I'm gonna take this out. So, with the privacy pop, you're supposed to put a bed on the inside of it to keep it more stable, but I'm choosing not to do that, and I'm just gonna have a tarp at the bottom of my actual privacy pop so that it won't get wet at the bottom. So I'm just gonna move this to the side. And I'm gonna start to tear it down. It's really simple.
I
I mean, I'm not gonna say that the put away process is the easiest in the world. Maybe if you have a smaller pop-up, privacy pop, it'll go a little bit easier, but I suggest that you practice before, you know, you actually get ready to use it so that you can, you know, figure out what works best for you. So, yeah, I really like this product and I like what it provides. I'll leave the details below and if you guys want to check it out or, you know, interested in getting a privacy pop, then hit me up if you have any questions and I'll try to answer them the best way I can.